What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another episode. This is going to be episode 22 of Once Human. And last we left off, we were investigating Talon and the weird tree incident. People keep turning into trees. Oh, that's hell. I think my first plan of action is probably gonna be check the store here. Let's see what they got for sale. Okay, he's selling the same stuff as from. Oh, I should have bought the thunderclap, but I don't think there's anything. Okay, there's this person. Supplies, okay. Shop. First order of business, head back home, re-up on ammo and stuff, and then we can end up hooking up those two towers so we can teleport between them. little workers deliver resources. One's active, one's dormant. Oh, yeah. I think this is pretty cool. Where'd he go? I've got to scrap all this. Oh shit, that's what I accidentally broke. Disassembly bench. Synthesis bench. Ciphers unlocked. Level 18. Alright. Let's see. Stairs. That's not necessary at the moment. Almost all of those in Journey are done. Good to go. Get you closer at this settlement.
It's not safe out here alone. Do you need help returning home?
Don't you worry. I'm capable of defending myself. There's something else I need help with. Not far from here is my hometown, Citrus County. It's ruined now, full of deviants and stardust. I left 12 years ago and I haven't returned since. But I still can't forget my friend Peggy. She and her husband Ben had a farm there where they growed the freshest vegetables you'd ever tasted. Till those raiders killed them.
So, do you want me to fetch some object for you? As a memento of your friends?
Nah, not really. The only cure for my homesickness is to see stardust disappear and life return to Citrus County.
I see. But how is that possible? You just said the place is full of stardust and deviants.
True, but I believe the stardust pollution declines over time. I've been hoping to check the stardust residue on plants there to see if I'm right. The best thing for that would be samples from Peggy and Ben's farm. Frankly, I can't see myself fighting off a bunch of deviants in order to get the samples. But you can.
Yeah, that is the kind of thing I do.
Oh, I knew I could count on you. So, here's what you should do. First, go to the town center and check the meteorological box. It'll tell you which plants are ready to harvest. Then go pick them from the farm. Once you've collected enough samples, check Mayor Russell's house on the west side of town. After Starfall, the mayor invented a stardust analyzer. It's a bit crude, but it works. I think it should still be somewhere in his house. If you can bring me the results, I'd be glad to reward you for that.
Damn it, I did not sign up for that, but... Ooh, a weapon crate. So this was the house either. Pretty sure I grabbed all the plants.
Glad to see you're back.
I followed your instructions, collected crop samples, and had them tested on that analyzer. Here are the results.
Let me see.
Are the results bad?
Well, not exactly. The stardust concentration has clearly dropped compared to the previous data, but it's still not safe for humans. Well, hopefully there'll be better news next time. Here's your well-deserved reward. It's from my secret stash, so don't tell anyone.
Oh, hell yeah. Alright, guys. Those little robots are working. Gadgets in. Oh, this guy's activated already. Let's see. Claim. This guy's finding some pretty good stuff. Alright. Well, guys, I'm gonna end off this episode here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, and check out my other social medias and my Twitch. Until next time, Stratish 420 out. Peace.